Welcome to Ivanhoe chapter 16. This is your pre-read video. I'm trying to see. Okay, so the minstrel is, he's the guy that's walking around singing. He's a musician, basically. Something between a kind of a jester and a pantomime and a clown and a music person and a thespian, an actor, all rolled up into one, and that's the minstrel. And often, I thought they kind of stayed in the same town, but different places and different sources, I kind of got different. That's why I said he's kind of all that rolled up into one, just kind of bringing all those sources and all those definitions that I found of a minstrel together. They were an entertainer. They were an entertainer, and they didn't just only do music, but that's a lot of what they were. They did music, and sometimes they would go town to town, and sometimes they would stay in the same town. If you ever watched, I know I hate to plug Disney, but if you've ever watched Disney's Robin Hood, the musician in there is Alan O'Deo, and his voice is Roger Miller. I had to do this. So I think that might have been the music, because a lot of it is sung by Roger Miller, and I think that might have been Great Grandpa's, one of his favorite parts of the whole. We've watched that movie many, many times. One, because it was one of my favorites. We didn't have a whole lot of movies, you know, at the house. So that was a favorite. Anyway, so Alan O'Deo is a rooster of all things. Yes. But he's the minstrel, and he plays and he sings, and he ends up in jail too because Prince John is just no good. And so there you go, because, you know, we have Prince John and this story in Ivanhoe, and he's no good. It's the same Prince John. It's just a whole different way of telling the story. Ivanhoe's not in that one. No, it's Robin Hood. Okay. I wanted to discuss the Hermitage. Now, Andrew Jackson, who is one of our ancestors, his plantation that he owned in Tennessee is called the Hermitage. Now, he bought it under that name. I do believe, for everything I could find, he bought the Hermitage. It was already named that. And so, it really didn't have any significance to him. Because a hermitage is a place where a person can live away from other people. Now, he was a feisty person. He was very feisty. History tells us that he pretty much, because back then they had duels to settle things, and in Congress he was the one who was most inclined to get into a duel, and he won them. So when you were called out by Andrew Jackson for a duel, you probably really didn't want to go. But that's our ancestor. That's who he is. So yeah, and he had the Hermitage in Tennessee. And so, yeah, I just thought that was interesting. He's buried there along with his wife. So, just FYI. Okay. Concentric circles. Concentric is circles having the common center. So, think target. Because it's got the little circle in the middle, and then they got the bigger circle and the bigger circles. So, all those circles on the outside of a target will have a common center, and they're concentric. Or like if you throw a rock into the water and it has all those circles, those are concentric circles either too. That center where you threw the rock and then it has all the ripples, all those circles that come out, those are concentric circles as well. Those are two examples that I came up with. Trying to see here. I don't know if I gave that to you or not. He quotes the Canterbury Tales again. I can't make head or tails. Ha ha ha. If it really makes sense or not, it doesn't really to me. There's going to be several biblical quotes in here, so just be on the lookout for those. I still couldn't find one of them. There was one I couldn't find, and that bothers me. But anyway, there was one I couldn't find, and then the Urus, the Black Knight, or the Sluggard Knight is going to the Hermitage, and he's going to find the friar, the hermit there, the hermit being at the Hermitage, and they're going to drink out of Urus cups, which is an extinct oxen that Sir Walter Scott had to read about from another book. So, you know, he throws in all these things, and it's like, why? I don't know. But anyway, for what it's worth, that is your pre-read video. I hope it's helpful. I'll see you for the post. Bye.